Hey, what is up, my buttercups? It is Amy and... What's your name?
Jared.
Here, come here. Let's show everybody how cool your shirt is. If you could see it. Despite the look on my face, you're still talking. Right? Look at that face. Give me a beautiful smile. Oh my goodness. So, dude, what be the rules? And we use our, not our. Very good. And there is no pulling hair. That's right. So, yeah, we are here. It is Friday morning, which means guess who's coming over this afternoon to see you?
Daddy.
I know. You love seeing your daddy. One thing we do got to do before he gets off to school. Come here, baby boo. Come here, my baby boo. Here. I know it's a little dark. There. Want to do?
No.
Gotta. Gotta get the shavy done. Our big boy shaving. Do it right here. Job. Yeah. Mom taught him how to do this. Go ahead. You got it, bud. You're doing a great job. You can get under here. You need help? Help. Here. We're still learning how to use the razor, but he does really well with it. He does very, very well. We just have to go over spots here and there, but one of those grown-up things you gotta learn how to do, I guess, right, buddy? All right, let me finish this up. Okay, so little man is off to school. And yes, I need to squeegee my windows because that's the only thing I really miss about my other car. I had a rear windshield wiper. This one does not make me happy that I have to do this in the morning after it rains or if there's a lot of precipitation. But otherwise, I would not be able to see outside of my car. Can't have that. So, yeah. So I'm going to be heading to work in a minute and we're just taking it easy today. I think I garden center today, which I'm very happy about. I love much working in the garden center, let me tell you. I probably like that more than I work in the market, honestly. Just because for the basic fact, it's, you know, different clientele. And, you know, everyone's a lot more laid back in the garden center. It's not as uppity and, you know, customers are different and everything else, you know. So, yes, I'm almost done this, and I'm about ready to head into work in a minute. Hey, guys, what's up? Yeah, so, I'm on my way now. Just hopped in my car. Depending on whether I want a hot coffee or a cold coffee, I think I want cold coffee today. Because even though it's, like, the temperature is really nice out right now, it's like in the 60s, it's a little on the muggy side. And I could do without the muggy, but whatever. So, yeah. So we got to wear shorts to school today. And shorts to work today, so. Because it's going to be fun. Especially if I'm in the garden center, I'm definitely going to sweat my hiney off. So, yeah. So that's what we're doing now. We're going to stop, do our Dunkin' run, and then off to work. Hello, my pretty peoples. Yeah, so we got more new stuff in. The phone's ringing. Okay, so we... And, gonna call back soon. Garden center. So, we have a whole bunch of new stuff. That Halloween stuff. Okay, so I have found out what we're doing this year for our Halloween craft. We got mini pumpkin and emoji face pumpkin stuff. We gotta do it. It's gonna be sweet, simple, and easy, and Jared will have a blast doing it. So we're going to be getting those for little man this year. I just thought I would share that. These are so cute. I love the emoji ones. They are really cool. But these pumpkin, look, these little ones are so cute. We carry these pumpkins, so I guess it makes sense for him to carry this kit. We got all kinds of stuff. So, yeah. And we are selling that at Shaver Farm. Along with everything else. My little black costume. The little onesie for babies. Little baby girls or what I'm And then our carving kits came in finally. They were actually kind of late. So, yeah. Let me see how much these are. These things are probably like 20 bucks. Oh no, they're like 8 bucks. Not bad. I think with my discount, it comes a little bit cheaper. I gotta look at them. I just got them. Yeah, we got some really, really cute stuff. Look at this. These hats. And decorations are so, they're so adorable. They're very, like, homey. They're not commercially looking. You know, and they're actually pretty decent quality, which I'm surprised. I wouldn't suggest that. That's beautiful. I'm thinking about getting that for my costume this year. I think I'm going to be doing my sexy bitch costume this year. We'll have to see how that works out. Ooh. That's some scary stuff right there. Let's see. Is he laid up? Nope. Look how cute. A little couple. Love that. Another one. An hombre. Look at this witch. Oh my goodness. Some really cute things in there. You really. I'm gonna step it in. Oh, check it out. Somewhere out of the Book of Life right there. I love that movie. Look at the little wedding couple in the back. Colleen Bean, I should get this for you for as a wedding gift. It's so cute. You have to let me know if you like it. Goodness. So much stuff. It's lots of stuff. Looks like I'm gonna be tagging most of it today. Look at this. Look at that face. But you can get them out.
Manager with a key to dry the bucket counter, please.
Well, that's early. Yeah, some of the stuff that already okay. What? What are we supposed to do with leaves that big?
Visit rosebaywinery.com.
Are they metal? Wait a minute. No, they're like a plastic. What am I supposed to do with them?
Hey, what is up, my buttercups? It is Amy, and it is the afternoon after my work shift at Shooty Brook. But we're done there, and now we're going to pick up Mr. Man's little daddy. We're going to pick up daddy, for little man. He's very excited to see daddy tonight. So, gonna grab him up from the mall, and then we're gonna head home, wait for Boo to get in. So, now I don't know what's gonna go on for tonight. I'd really like to go out for a little while, just to get out of the house. So, I'm hoping to be able to go out a little bit later. We'll see. I don't know what's doing for dinner or anything yet, so we shall figure it out, I'm sure.
Twisty! My sissy, I love you.
What's going,
baby?
Oh,
I'm gonna hit smoke somewhere on the way.
Hold on. Hey, what is up, buttercups? I just had to post this. This is interesting. We are stuck behind the truck. It looks like a tree went through it or something of that sort. I don't know. It's like really freaky looking. I'm kind of afraid I'm driving behind it. I'm gonna have something go through my window. A little weird. Look at it. Look at the roof. It's all jacked up.
Oh my god, how tall.
It looks like a boulder came through the top of the roof or something on
it. Look at it. It's like, oh my god. That's oh
crazy. My. That is nuts. Interesting, needless to say.
Wow.
That was posty worthy.
Oh my god. Miss Shelly Betty. We gonna light it up.
My Amy. Hey. Where are we going? Look at where we're at, folks.
We are at
Sparky's.
We gonna check out and see what the deal is, what's going on tonight. Right.
Dance party.
Dance party.
Paul don't know we're coming.
I know, it's gonna make it so much more fun.
And also, it is Sam I Am's birthday.
Oh, yes. Yes, it is.
It is Sam's birthday.
Did you bring anything, or? There we go.
Hey.
Oh, my God. So, right, I wonder if Tuna's here.
Yeah, but,
There's the twisty over there. We got a belly belly. And whammy tammy or oh no. We've been drinking a little bit. Just a little bit.
That's Mike over there, chatting up with Miss Tammy.
The stinker pinker.
Love you too.
Ooh. Like running. What?
A girl told me that a man that can dance might can possibly get down with the tool in his pants. Now I'm a lazy, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your bird. Cause I'm a pro, need to get your back low. Let me kind of really bad, just like the perfect level.
Happy birthday, dear Sam. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Yeah! Sammy's birthday.
Thank you.
What is up, my buttercups? It is Amy. It is, let's see, what time is it? It is 1:16 in the morning, Friday going into Saturday morning. And we lit up a little bit at Sparky's and had a little dancing and a little drinking. Just some generalized, a lot of fun. We had a very good time. Drama free, which is, I always love that. Yeah, just had a really good time. Then tonight we kind of unofficially celebrated Sam's birthday, but tomorrow we're gonna really light it up for Sam's birthday. We're gonna do that to Hurricane Jack's. So yeah, so other than that, I'm just gonna go home, crash out, and hopefully I'll be able to pump out a video in the morning. Hopefully we'll see how that goes. So y'all have a good night. You like, subscribe, share, all that great stuff. And I will see you later.